Hey Mario, this is Bobby. I've created a video for you on what I've found to help maximize your revenue. I'm going to walk you through three things that Google looks at when ranking websites. When you rank websites, it'll be among the first that potential clients see when they're searching for your services. If by the end of this video you've liked what you've seen, shoot me a message and we can chat. Or if at the end you simply want to take this free action plan and do it on your own, that works for me too. All I ask is that you provide me some feedback on how you think I did to make this video better. So let me show you three things that will set your company above your competition. First, one of the things that I like about your website is that you have the phone number right here clearly marked and that it has a little link. Whenever you push it, the customers can give you a call, even if they're viewing it from their cell phone, and that you have your Facebook and your Instagram links right here as well. I do want to go over content. Google ranks pages organically that have lots of content. Your website should have at least 1500 words on the front page in order for Google to optimize it. That should include at least one keyword for every 100 words. And if you look right here, you can also add keywords to the way you save your pages. When I right click on this image, it's just saved as all of this right here. So you have those words that you're using that are being counted, but they are not even words that can even rank on Google. I used a word count website and counted the words on your front page, and you have about 265 words. The next thing I want to show you is SEO Quake. It's a free tool that I use that'll show what keywords your site is ranking for. Your site's top keywords are all the way down right here. They're movers, hope, and love, and you have them 7, 6, and 6 times on your website. So that's not very optimal for customers who are searching for movers on your on the internet, but that's something that we can definitely change. I want to go right here and search for Movers Fort Worth. You see right here the number 1300. That means that 1300 people search Movers Fort Worth in Google on a monthly basis. So whenever you search something, the first thing that you would see right here are ads. Ads are only simply effective, so I wouldn't recommend purchasing them, especially because in 2020 we now have ad blockers installed on our web browsers, and sometimes they're just there automatically. So if somebody is searching for what you offer and they have a web browser, they're never gonna see your ad. So underneath that, you have right here what's called the maps or the map pack. And this is where I found one of your top competitors, Evolution Move-In Company. This is their website right here, and I did a word count, and they have about 678 words on their page. Whenever I scrolled down to some of their images, I noticed that they do have them saved as words as well. When I go to SEO Quake, I noticed that these are the words that they're ranking for. So they have moving on their site 25 times, evolution, and worth. So these are some words that we can add to your page so that we can get some of those business opportunities. The next thing I want to talk to you about is citations. So, citation or NAP is your business's name, address, and phone number exactly the way it's listed on Google. So, this Google Map Pack that you have right here is where your company will rank if you have all of your NAPs in place. So, I know right here you're asking, hey Bobby, so how do I rank in the maps? Well, to tell you how, I'm going to pull up another tool that I use. It's called WhiteSpark. WhiteSpark, it's a service that's approximately $30 to $70 a month based on whatever you're planning. Here we can see that Love and Hope Movers has 15 citations and Evolution Moving Company has 57. But what we can do is click right here and it'll give us a list of where they send all of their information, and we can easily Grab all of those and submit your company's information so we can have those citations as well too. This is something that's easily done, but it takes a lot of time. And in order to be effective, you would need approximately 200 to 300 to rank your competition. The next thing I want to cover are backlinks or directory listings. Whenever you scroll down a little bit more, right here, whenever we search for movers in Fort Worth, this section under the maps is called the organic section. You can see that you have another top competitor right here taking that spot. And this is where you want to be. To get there, you have to have more backlinks reference into your site. Simply put, a backlink is whenever a site is listed on another company's site, such as a directory. And when this happens, it gives your site more authority in Google's eyes. It's almost like a popularity contest, but there's more to that than just submitting your information everywhere. The backlinks that you obtain, they have to be, they're effective. They're more effective whenever you have relative links or relative sites linking back to you. So, for example, if you have a home improvement site linking to you, that would be more effective than, say, a restaurant site linking to you because you don't sell food for a living. So, I'm gonna show you another tool that I use. It's called Ahrefs, and Ahrefs is a service that's approximately $400 a month. It's a great tool to help. It's a great tool to help you find your competitors' backlinks. So whenever we look right here, we see that you have, it says no data for backlinks. So I don't know if that means that your site is semi-new, but it also is showing that you have no organic keywords and that you have no organic traffic. So basically, you're paying for this website, but nobody's even looking at it. But that's not an issue for me. That's something that we can definitely work on. I want to show you the numbers for your first competitor. So you see right here that they have 1.6 thousand backlinks. If you click on backlinks, it'll give you the list of everywhere they're listed. We can copy them and we can use them for our own. And then you see right here, their organic traffic is 111. So that means that 111 times somebody is clicking on their sites in a month. So if you go to your next competitor, they have 31 backlinks and their organic traffic is 650 times a month. So that may seem like that's you'll never get there. That's not true. With time, we can take every single one of those backlinks and go after those slots. In closing, the things that we went over today are content, citations, and backlinks. If you implement these strategies today, you can be number one across Google. So now, Mario, you have two options. First, you can take all of this information that I just provided to you and use it to do all of this on your own. Or if you want the most effective route and want to save yourself time, you can give me a call at 817-705-6286. Either way, I look forward to hearing from you, and you have a great day. Talk to you soon.